The middle now for the toss. They're going to have a bowl.
Ooh, beaten in by the change of pace there. The middle of the bat. Glorious six.
Everyone getting behind that appeal. They feel pretty confident about this.
That batsman's out faster than he got in.
Yes.
Timed that absolutely perfectly. Runs coming along nicely here. Big power on display. Well played.
Got it.
Yeah. Well, the batsmen were pretty much having it all their way to this point. Now, can the bowlers take another one quickly to really make this wicket felt?
Yep.
I like that shot. Nice technique.
But was there anything to shout about? Two quick wickets, really putting the pressure on.
Gotcha!
Oh, great shot.
Catch it! Yeah!
Well, he usually does much better. This is a big wicket. Catch, quick reactions and takes it.
Catch it!
Nice shot, that one.
Catch!
Yep.
Yes!
Gone! Great catch!
That's right out of the middle of the bat.
Yep.
Shot.
He launches that up and over the rope. The catch held by the fielder out in the deep.
Catch!
Yep.
Yes!
Oh, nice catch. Good reactions. Perfect technique and placement. onto his stumps. The batsman totally misjudged that. Well, there's one star of this innings, that's for sure. Phenomenal batting. A big task ahead for the batsman. Let's see what he can do. This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Yeah.
The Knight Riders start the innings with a single.
Catch it.
Absolutely middled that.
Shot, four runs. Poor ball and got what it deserved. Six. This is high in the air.
Catch.
Oh, superb timing. Taken entirely out of contention here, goes sailing over their heads.
Great reflexes. You don't have much time to react when fielding in close. Good catch. Hit very firmly. And this is so high, it'll bring rain.
Yep.
Oh, great shot.
Superb shot, goes all the way and gets six.
Yeah!
Big wicket there, but probably not going to halt the momentum. Off the mark with a four from the first ball. Good shot.
Runs coming along nicely here. Big power on display.
Yep.
Too short. He saw it early and played it well.
Hope you you join us again soon for more exciting cricket.